I see him. He's there. Got him. Let's not take out the torch yet. I see this guy. There's another one over there. There's something big over there. Oh, I hear something. Oh, there's one. Can I even hit him anymore? Well, he for sure can hit me. Just want to snipe as many of these guys as possible before I actually have to take a torch. I think I'm hitting the side of the wall. Can I hit him? Oh, I hit him. And the bow is so accurate at this range. Then again, there's a like 50 range bow, which I have no idea what that means. I don't know how far 50 is. I like how I can sit at the bonfire, but not actually at the torch. I'm pretty sure there's edges to this border too, so gotta be careful. Thought I heard something. Is that a person? Is that a mage or something? Okay. That is indeed an edge. At some point, I'm gonna have to put away this torch. Oh god! I just barely saw him coming when he was close. Oh, there's another. I probably should just snipe him out. Oh. Isn't that the edge? Oh my god. That's not a lot of damage. That's a bit more damage. Heavy attack does damage to this thing. Where's the one I could see? I can't see the edge. I'm scared. Doesn't look like the edge yet. Okay. Still can't see. Oh, I see the edge. There it is. Now I can see this guy. Okay. I mean, you can see the edge without the torch, but the torch just makes everything easier. to see, and at least you just don't have your shield or your other weapon, whatever you use. And you can't two-hand either. Of course I'm getting sniped from somewhere. Where did you come from? Who's sniping me? This guy. Well, time to go back for my torch. As long as I don't accidentally sit at the bonfire and reset everything. What's a dead body? Wasn't sure what that was. Is that a door? Where does this door lead? That's not a door. Scared of getting sniped again from over there. Oh, I attack faster. Oh, right, this part. Okay, I'm just gonna snipe these guys. Because this is a very thin walkway. Somewhat thin anyways. And I think there's treasure at the back of them. I'll just take the hit, whatever. I can buy more of these. Oh, I have 26. Might as well use them. Yeah, if I just stuck to the right there, I would have died. Shard and a chest. Sunlight blade. It's a miracle or something. Hey, there's a fog wall over there. I was gonna get hit again. Well, since I don't have a torch anymore. Oh, that missed. There's another one. And dead. Choose. Thing again. I don't want to be walking around where I can't see where I'm going. That's an edge. Is this grass floating? This grass is floating. It's not attached to the ground. Just gonna go slow. Is that a mage? I have no idea. Is there anything even over here? On these pillars or anything? That does nothing for me, but there's a guy over there. You know what? That might be a bit too far. Oh, there's a torch thing here. That's a dragon rider. What is he doing here? I should have poisoned him. I should be okay to fight over here. Actually, I know how to cheese him. If I could see. Oh god, that hurt. He can't get up here, can he? There's no way. I can see the edge. Oh, he's going back. Oh, got him poisoned. Time to run and hide. Did I just hit a shield? I do not want to fight this guy when I can't see my full footing. I missed so many shots. This is poisoned. I ran out of stamina. Oh no. I hope he dies off that poison. He did not die off that poison. Oh god, it hurts. It takes off half my HP every time he hits me, so I'm very scared of getting hit a second time. That missed. There we go. That should kill him. That's a bridge. Okay. He didn't drop anything. Pretty sure he died over here. A door. Locked. Gotta remember that door then. Like I can see them coming because of that water splash. Okay, hi there. I poke you. Poke you or not. There we go. Ooh, he drops Twinkling Titanite. I guess it should be safe to go in here. Don't know why, but I remember not this. I remember crush jars for some reason. I just do one at a time. Is that another big dude? It is. Another mage I need to take care of. Tankier mage, apparently. It didn't die. Did it? Might have died, actually. Kill this guy. Or at least make him come over where I know I can fight him. Ow. I think I hear a crush jar. I do. I assume that's all of them. Fire is right here, so. I still don't actually know what curse does. I should probably look it up. I'll just go back this way, try and find the edge. There's the edge. So there was nothing with the crush jars. They were just there. Oh, that's a chest. Fire Tempest. I'm getting a lot of spells that I can't use. I think I can't use. I'm getting back towards the center. What about this side? There's a gigantic hole. Nah, I think I want to fight this guy melee. Or, like, not over there. I remember something in there. An enemy, potentially. Let me just break all these roots first. That's not an enemy, is it? Can't tell, it's too far. Alright, let's go have a look. This way. I don't even see these guys half the time. Also, I see the enemy that I'm thinking of. It's right there. Can I poison this dude? Takes about 4 or 5 shots normally to poison. Yep, you can poison him. Oh, he leashes. That's good. So what's in here? Life ring plus 2 and singer dress. Thought something was coming for me. gotta separate these guys. Oh, and there's a mage back there. Let's try and kill the mage first. Or not. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Still out of stamina. Generally, people hate this area because of these mages. They snipe you while you're trying to make your way through here. With their magic. Can you stop healing? I will poison you then. You're not gonna stop healing. If I can hit you. There we go. Probably want to fight this guy over here. You can't poison these guys, right? I tested that, didn't I? Oh, time to test again. Doesn't seem like it. Is he leashing? Nope. Yep. I don't even know if they take headshot damage too. I just don't want to fight, like, where I can't see the ground. Because I don't know what's over there. And this is easier. Always good for cheesing. There are actually no gaps over here. Item. Okay, what's the edge on this side then? Right there. Okay, I think I have explored this entire place then. Seems to be an item over here. Yeah, Fogwall. Know what that means? Just another path. Should be a bonfire here. I might as well rest at it. Because I'm not going back to get anything. Maybe I should use these souls. At least to level up.
Bear and
stamina? I don't know what to put into anymore. But I have a question. So I have the hunter's black bow. I have a long bow. Can you enchant something? No, you can only reinforce. Need to go to the other blacksmith for that. How many bonfires have I gotten in this place? 3 out of 4. Need blacksmith. That is here. Infuse my bow. My long bow. Can you not do it? Oh, bows cannot be infused with poison. I see. That sucks. I want to infuse my bow with poison, so I could apply poison. Or more poison anyways. Okay then.
Be gone.
You're not gonna talk about the flame?
Flame. Flame. I give
What spear do you have? A winged spear. Bongo. Well, since I'm here, might as well.
Flame.
So they're singing again. It's an Omega Mushroom. That will break all of my equipment if I'm too close. I don't know why they put this here. Just to break her equipment. Alright, time to snipe everything. Literally everything. I have enough arrows for it. Oh my god, they're blocking. They're just gonna perma block. Cause this place isn't pleasant. Okay, if he's not gonna attack me. These guys are everywhere. Got to see some high quality textures right here while we snipe this guy. Oh, I don't even see the... They all disappeared. Red Iron Twin Blade. What are you doing here? Is that it? I remember there being a lot of stuff here. I guess that might be it. Is there anything behind the pillars, maybe? If I don't fall off. There's enemies. There's an item way out there. Let's go grab that. I remember spending a lot more time here. I guess not. I also remember getting invaded here, too. There it is. Oh god. Quick, run to the piece of land you know that's there. Ow. Does he actually come up here? Oh, right. I'm on my bow. What am I doing? Thought I was on my spear. I don't do a lot of damage to him. That's okay. Because I can back off and heal. Dude, you need to cool it with your spells. Ow. Bye. I remember him being a spellcaster, and really annoying. It was annoying, but... I got him by pushing him off. Something just died. Why is there a dead body over there? I guess that's it. Let's go in. Oh. Goodbye. She's still singing. Alright. It's a fog wall. You know what that means. It's actually a boss this time. What the fuck? There's stuff in the water. They're not normally here. And I can't hit them. Oh, I can. They don't have a health bar. Strange. Isn't there an edge to this arena? If I'm remembering properly. Like, you can fall off. Leadstone. I should probably kill the adds first. Ow. This is generally an easy boss. Generally. Ow. But I don't know if these guys will affect it too much. It's a dead one. Ow, they actually hurt. It hurts too. That hit me. Okay. Oh my god, I can't hit them. I'm out of stamina. All my stamina again. Oh, the gimmick of this boss is he hides in a shell. So you can't hurt him unless he comes out like this. Otherwise you bounce off like that. One left. Okay, now I can focus on the boss. Why is he backing up? Is he gonna dash at me? He always does an attack and then hides. That's always how it works. I've never seen that attack before, I think. Hit him. Oh my god. It's like one hit. Oh god, I was stuck against the wall. That was dangerous. If he grabbed me there. Well, there's the key to the embedded. Thought these guys dropped something. Maybe they didn't. What's that over there? Is that a rock? Is it dead? It's a dead body, but had nothing. Souls. I need a fire. Okay, not much to wander about in. Oh, that's a dead end. That's an enemy. What's this way? Bloodstain or something. Oh my god. No. Don't do it. What the fuck? That's a chest. Magic arrow. I need to use a branch to get access to a bonfire. Arson's at risk. I just need to kill him. But did it actually break? The parson actually broke. Okay.